Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Monique and I am Mo Better Planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, I am going to prepare a mini horizontal happy planner spread for November 20th through the 26th. And the sticker book I pulled out to use is this Happy Planner Fall sticker book. And I redated my dates with the Happy Planner memory keeping dates and holidays, and I pulled out to the side just in case I want to flip through and see if there's any other stickers I want to add. I pulled out two teacher sticker books by the Happy Planner, very old. I don't even know if they still make these, but that's why I pulled them out, because I'm using my things, especially my older things. Okay, so I want to start with getting all my functional things down. So let's put, so Thanksgiving is Thursday. Let's start with, let's put this box here. And these are full size boxes. I just turned them horizontally. That one, now that one, going to go that way, and then this one will go vertically because of the fall fun on there. This has fall fun on it, but I'm going to trim that off because I don't want that. Actually, I have that one there, that burgundy box. Okay, this is great because Thursday is Thanksgiving. I'll put that there. Our little turkey there. For those Black Friday folks. Now I wonder if I should, yeah, I'm gonna move these boxes so, I'm getting my nail polish on my page. Fall fun, I'll go here. And then we'll bring this box here. And we're gonna layer it there. And we'll put I'll grab this acorn, that's what I'll do. Cover up that notch like so. And we have orange on this side. We're gonna take this leaf bring some orange in on that side. Trimming that off. Long weekend sticker. Oh, that's Wednesday, but yeah, that still makes sense because most folks will be off work on Thursday and Friday. So, yep, my thinking was on point. And then this sticker is lopsided. Right there. This little round sticker says get cozy and have some tea. I want to put it right here. Bring that in there. This is Fall Vibes. Put it there. Like so, then I have this can be like a header, and then it can be like a header. I might cut that down. Let's see. Let's cut this down. Put this one here. Yep, let's go ahead and cut this down. Looks very uneven. So let's see. Like that. And then I pulled these sticker strips out. Some planners call them washi. I do not. In my brain, they are sticker strips. So that's that. That one there. Nope, That's not long enough. And we have a longer one. There. Where's my, okay. That there, and then that there, and then let's see, let's put this piece here. Okay, and that piece there. Do is take this little piece that's left and put it right there. I think that turned out pretty cute. Now we have these little accent stickers to finish off that page. And I think that's really cute. The only sticker that I didn't use that I pulled out was this gift, thanks. Yeah, I'm gonna put it back in the book. Let's put it on the disc, on the little mini disc, so you can see it. And I think that is cute. And that is a Thanksgiving mini horizontal spread from November 20th through the 26th. So if you like the spread, hit that thumbs up like button. Also, don't forget, hit that red subscribe button if you haven't already. And this is it. Until next time.